A little fugitive.
Running us up.
Get up, you asshole.
Yes, sir.
How's my dad?
Enjoying your old padded cell.
I mean, we got kids to round up.
Lots of new recruits for my army. Call the birds.
Already en route, sir.
I liked you, Ruby. I really did. So believe me when I say I ain't broken up about this. I'm just trying to make this miserable world a place where we don't have to be afraid. Where those who are special, like you and me, can be the ones in charge. And you'd rather run around the woods with this guy?
Stop!
No one takes what's mine.
Stop!
Not my father. Not anyone. And certainly not you.
Stop!
You know, it sucks, Ruby. We could have been leading an army together, punishing everyone who ever hurt us. Now look where we are. My hand hurts. Take over.
Gladly.
Stop! Stop!
I can find it in my heart to forgive you.
Don't!
It's not up to you. You've shown me how to fix you. And once I've erased all the parts that I'm like, you'll do whatever I want.
Stop! You'll kill him!
No, I won't. I want him alive. To see exactly what you become.
Go to hell!